that van de kapelakker is a well-developed colt with sufficient frame and correct legs. He shows a light for the trot and canter and the fluent walk. During the national championship BWP Elite Foals, Vedette's performance was rewarded with high scores on type and correctness and appearance. Vedette van de Kapelakker's sire is the international successful Grand Prix show jumper VDL Glasgow van het Merelsnest. In 2017, Glasgow contributed to the gold medal at the Nations Cup final in Barcelona. Under the saddle of Jur Vrieling, he experienced several highlights in the international five-star circuit, such as the victory in the Grand Prix of Rome and the World Cup class in Helsinki. Vedette's dam, Fatoucha van der Romstee, is the daughter of the International Grand Prix BWP Elite Stallion Triomphe de Muse. We also find in this dam line the approved stallion Carrider van de Chuk Schotzit, who jumped at 140 level in partnership with various riders, and the Insolente Dibonnier, 5-star horse at 150 level.